food before me and so tempting and delicious and the media torturers know that I don't eat this, I don't dare to eat this anymore because they do my bowels. I guess some similar stuff and whatever. So they used to make me do that also. Especially while I was making a chest. And after that also, and for a long time after that also, like, they made me shake the leg like that. Now don't shake already, don't know why. And now the arm pain, right upper arm back pain come with me. Pain in the left big toe. And then like that. And then they put this before me, it's like whatever. Whatever they play long, I don't know. And then I don't know why she looks familiar. Is it because she looks like the Yakun? Does she look like the Yakun? The lady doing the tea and the cashier or whatever. And then they do this also, like imposter, look like some people I know and this and that. I don't know what's the manipulation, but where's the Yakun? Huh? And then like that, I want to go, then they block the way, just now so like that. And then so slow already, whatever. Don't they look alike? There she goes. I don't know, to me they look alike. Okay. And they do this kind of thing and then whatever for, I don't know. And then now maybe nothing or what. And they know how to create sheer and sure inevitable suffering out of this association, and then I'll know, I suppose.